Before you begin, remove the top cover, battery, wireless module, and audio board. Removal. Disconnect the speaker cable from its connector on the motherboard. Disconnect the RTC battery cable from its connector on the motherboard. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the motherboard. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the touchscreen cable from its connector on the motherboard. Disconnect the DC in connector cable from its connector on the motherboard. Remove the 8 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the motherboard to the base enclosure. Lift the USB-C bracket off of the motherboard and remove. Peel back the metallic shielding that secures the motherboard to the base enclosure. Grasping the motherboard as close to the center as possible, carefully lift the left edge of the motherboard off of the alignment pins and guide the external connectors out of the cutouts in the base enclosure. Remove the motherboard. Note: before installing a motherboard, remove the heatsink from the old motherboard and install on the new motherboard. Reverse this procedure to install the motherboard. Important: after motherboard replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings.